A man is in custody tonight after a three-hour standoff with Lincoln police. It happened at 56th and Layton around 6:30 this morning.
That's right. 48-year-old John Helter was wanted for felony theft and a drug warrant out of Gage County. Authorities say he refused to come out and was armed with a pair of scissors. Eventually, a canine was sent in and Helter was bitten. He finally surrendered just before 10 a.m.